Hello everyone. So, after hours of frustration,
well done, Hanson.
I figured out the problem, and I'm gonna just talk over this guy because you've heard about this.
I don't get it either.
See the horizon there? There's supposed to be blue lights there when you zoom in, and you don't. And it's a graphical glitch. I've been informed. What's happened is that Bethesda rushed this product out to the PC port. And there are significant rendering problems with old or like very new video cards. Like it happens after quite a few people, and this can definitely break the game if it's unplayable. Thankfully for me, I went to the Bethesda forums, and a user of the name of Suckled released an unofficial patch. So what you're supposed to do is use the cannon here. To
looks
shoot
like there's some sort of witchcraft
into the horizon there and kill them. But if you can't see it,
get a better look.
You can't kill the lights, you can't kill whomever's causing the waves. And so what he's done is that he says after the third wave, a script will fire that will just assume that you didn't kill them, and the game will continue on as before. I have to say how grateful I am. Release, this entire LP would be gone. That's it. It would have been broken. No more LP. We wouldn't have been able to see the end, and I wouldn't be able to complete this. And actually, I really like this game, and I wanted to see how it ended. So, thanks to him. And hopefully that will be our last glitch that we have to deal with. If another one shows up, then... What the heck is... Oh, that's the gun. If anything else does show up, we'll deal with it as it comes. But so far, so good. Oh, there's the wave again. Oh yeah, no, I played this for quite some time without knowing that finally I had to go online and watch that person's LP where he was shooting blue lights, and I'm like, wait a second, I don't see where this is going, where this is happening. I didn't watch any further to the LP because I still want this to be blind. And I found, I looked at the problems online, and... Oh! Okay, here comes the new content. I'll stop talking.
I don't mind telling you, I got a bad feeling about this man.
Officer Winter!
Take it
Officer
easy,
Winter.
Thompson. Now tell
Thank
me slowly,
you're alive, sir.
What's the situation?
There's hardly any of the crew left, and it looks like some of those things managed to get below deck.
Have you seen Captain Hurst?
He's gone delirious, sir. Locked himself in his quarters. He won't answer the door to no one. With respect, sir, he's off his nut.
Ugh. We need him to open the armory. Get inside!
Run!
Shut the door! Damn, I'm almost out of bullets. Gotta get below deck. Head for the armory.
The mess hall's locked, sir! Why can't you start? Jack, can you keep back and look after Officer Winter? I'll make sure the armory...
I'm gonna save first, buddy. Then I'll do that. Everything that you said. Because I don't want to have to do everything I just did to get to this point. I'll look after him. Just give it a second. He's going to the infirmary.
This way! Shut the doors behind you!
Jesus. Oh god, they're everywhere. Die! Oh, I'm dead. They killed what's-his-face. Alright. Time for Action Jackson here. Alright, oh god, gotta help what's-his-face. Quickly. Lest they all die.
This way! Shut the doors behind you!
Shit. Oh, he said shut the doors behind you, which I did not do. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, come on.
Hurry up, I'm gonna make it.
Hold the damn door, Jack, we're gonna die. Hold the door, it's locked.
There we go.
I've got the keys.
I gotta heal. Oh, look at someone's head. go. We don't have all day here.
We need to keep moving.
Move it.
That door won't hold forever. We gotta keep moving.
Then
the
move.
The armory's not far. It's just through the main engine room.
Wait. I'm sorry, sir. I thought you were one of those things.
No one.
Oh, great.
He won't last much longer.
Jesus.
This way!
Oh, there's more down here, I just know it.
A winding mechanism for a maintenance ladder. It's jammed.
Of course it is.
The captain's room's through here!
With my soul. He leadeth me in paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow
Captain
of death,
Hurst. It's
I will
Officer
fear
Winter.
No evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff,
it's all right now,
they
Captain.
Comfort me.
Everything's
thou
under
preparest
control.
A table before me in the presence of mine enemies.
Buddy, there's a time
thou
for praying, there's a time for
oil.
Shooting.
My cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy
open
the
door
will be all the days of my life.
Captain Hurst!
And
I
will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen.
Oh, God damn it.
Damn it! We need that armory key. We've got to find another way in.
Right. Oh, don't die.
You go! I'll stay and look after him.
Great. It's obviously down here, which also means I obviously have to shoot things. Great. Well, into here we go. Something's gonna get me evil starfish or something. Oh, for Christ's sakes.
It's the key to the armory.
Shit. I wish there was a save point. But there isn't. Gross.
The door's bolted shut.
Great.
It's unlocked.
Bastards, can't they see I'm busy?
Some sticks of dynamite, always useful.
Indeed. Question is, what do I dynamite? And goodness, I would love a save right now. Because I know these things are gonna... Wait, before I go... Totally gonna heal. Oh, I don't need to heal. Alright. Time to kick some ass. Take some names.
It's locked.
Oh.
It's locked.
I'm on both sides of it.
It's locked.
Oh god, I think I stepped on him. Buddy? No, he's gone. Alone again. This thing's stuck. No save point for me. I need to get up here somehow. a lock. There we go. Ow. I'm fine. Is it? Where's that? My dynamite. For a small explosion. What am I supposed to do up here? Huh. I'm up here and I don't know what to do. Isn't that funny? Unless I bring it to this thing. I don't know why I would, though. Oh, shit. Shit. Oh, I almost had to replay all that again. God damn it. Well, I'm gonna have to deal with this. Alright. Well, let's go back to where we came from. Oh, no, but... Well, of course, I guess I can shoot these things till the cows come home. Let's give it a go.
There aren't enough of these for the full crew.
Oh, save point. I do like that. That makes me happy. That makes me very happy. Alright. Good. Now I'm in a much better mood. I just wish I didn't waste all that health healing. I guess I'll just have to be extra badass.
It's a personal diary of one of the crew.
Alright. It's reading time. Personal diary of one of the crew. Diary of one of the group. This isn't the usual kind of run. Everybody says so. We've been running down rum runners for so long, it's easy to tell when things feel different. Whatever's up, the captain isn't telling. Maybe he has some kind of top secret sealed orders, and we'll find out what our mission is when we arrive on station. Nobody's sure where we're going or why, but there's no shortage of rumors. Where they don't like outsiders, that's a lot of the country around here, at least to this boy from the Bronx. But witches and weird cults? Salem was a long time ago. Mind you, as I watch the coastline slide past, with the dark woods and dark little towns, I can almost catch myself believing him. New York Harbor would sure be a welcome sight, if only for the change of scenery. Well, it looks like a storm's blown up, a proper New England nor'easter. As so they say, I better get up on deck and see if I'm needed. Maybe that detective fellow we fished out of the water will know something. Oh, do I ever know something, my friend? Do I ever know something? Alright, let's just make sure I'm reloaded before I head out towards, you know, the place o' doom. Oh, I think I know what I have to do. I have to get back up on deck. Storage.
It's locked.
I have to get back up on deck and guide this place.
The door's bolted shut.
Oh.
The door's bolted shut. The door's bolted shut.
Well, unbolt it.
The door's bolted shut.
It broke the
door. The door's bolted shut. The door's bolted shut. The door's bolted shut.
Huh. Now how am I supposed to get there? I guess there's another door on the other side. I kind of didn't check out,
it's locked.
Well, let's check it out now. No, that's not working. I'm certain I have to use this, though. Let's try it. There's... No, I don't see where this could possibly go. Unless... Nope. don't think I've gotten up here before, though. No, I totally can. This is ridiculous. Ridiculous, I say. Oh. Hello, wheel. I came through here. Alright. I hurt? Oh, wait, I did try to go through the mess hall.
It's locked.
Hold up.
The explosives won't break that open.
It won't?
It's locked.
Sure? Oh. No, I came from here. Creepy noises. Dead captain. Damn you, you coward. You could be helping me. Okay. Then maybe I need to blow up the storage room. One. Like this one.
It's locked.
Blow it up. Go on. Just get a little of the old kablam. Alright, well, I'll get back to you folks. Oh crap, I found out where to put it. I put it in here, and it's gonna explode. Alright, I was just messing around at surfaces in which to put the dynamite, and I'm like, hey, there's another vent here. And I tried to shoot the fan, it didn't work, and I did the dynamite and started hissing, and that's when I started recording. And I'm like, oh crap, I gotta go. So, yeah, that was just experimentation on my part. Oh, no, no more. Whatever. I have a Tommy gun. I can shoot 1,000 of you stupid things. It's probably going to be something bigger, though. Monsters? No. Good. Oh, hello, save point. Oh, crowbar. Beautiful creation, you. Alright, let's give her another save. No, you're gonna let me save, game. Why won't you let me save?
It won't open.
What? I don't want it to open, I want to save. Are you not a save point?
Nope, nothing important, nothing of interest here.
I would disagree.
Oh, shit! How the hell did you get in here?
I'll have to do this.
A small vent, a few sticks of dynamite, and a minor explosion.
You idiot! Sealing the exits is the only way we've kept those damn things out!
Well, we can seal this one. Ah, oh well, whatever. That's it? One sick guy and... Alright. Anything of interest around here? No. And up we go.
It's locked.
What the hell?
What? Oh, you go. Oh, no. Oh, crap.
It's locked. It's locked.
It switched to auxiliary power. Oh, and there must be an engine fault. Just great. We're sitting real pretty now. You'd better go and sort it out.
Oh, fuck you.
Lay off. Have you been hitting the pipe? You're the engineer. It's locked.
Oh, crap.
No way in hell. Those bloody things are everywhere. I already tried to get the welding kit from the cargo hold. We got jumped. Jesus, it was so fast. Only me and Paul got out alive. We had to lock Barry down there with it. Oh. Take these keys. With the welding kit, at least we could seal these doors, you know, give ourselves a bit more time.
Oh, God, how I hate you.
It's locked.
What?
It's locked.
I just came
it's
from
locked.
Here. Uh-oh. What? Oh, I get to go this way. Oh, okay, that does make it a little bit easier. Whoa, what? Oh, my controls are getting all wonky. There we go. Of course there's steam. Awesome. Okay, hopefully I can save in that other room. I won't die horribly. Or at least as horribly. Yeah, this way, to the captain. No, wait, what? the captain's... Yeah, if I go to the captain's room, and then over to the storage. Wait, what? Oh crap, no. That's not right. I just got turned around. Shit. What? Alright, wait. I have to come up with another way to get across. Oh, I guess I could jump up on here. But will it let me? No. I guess I can turn that down, though. Wait, what?
God, it's gonna blow!
Crap. I know exactly what I had to do. Is probably get up on the top of that ladder. Okay, let's give it a shot. Oh, damn it. Okay, well, I'll show you what I did with the dynamite at least. That way you won't be surprised there. And then I'll... Okay, I have to get to this storage room. Of course, though, but there's an explodey puzzle. Of course. Anywho. Yeah. Fun times. There's no other way to really get down there without, you know, dying of explosion, so we'll just go this way. Get a little red light. See, this is what I did. I was like, oh crap, a fan. Wonder if this will work, because I put this on like 17 different services. Oh crap, I'm gonna explode again. Anyways, but I'll get back to you at that previous point. Okay, here we go again. Hopefully this will work. Maybe. Okay. Okay, no, go, 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 go. Shit. No, I'm not gonna make it. Not gonna make it. Nope, not gonna make it. Alright, I'll have to try this again. I'll see you guys next time.